and at the little end, and the little end kind of forks off here. There's kind of a fork right here, so it's not as good of a measurement, but it's actually pretty close to the same, although if you measure across this way, it's only like 13. So it's not a real big log, but there's quite a bit of wood there. So we'll see what we can do with it. Well, I ran into a technical difficulty, which is not uncommon on some of these things. I have a part that sticks out enough and it bumps this log curls around my stop here and comes back around, and so there's a part here that hits this and won't let it go past, so I'll have to move the log that way or something and figure out a way to hold it. Not uncommon, I guess, when you're first starting out here figuring this stuff out. see that it's cutting out a real nice board here. These are just 1-inch boards that I've been knocking off of here, and most of them are just three-sided right now. But these are the call boards, if you will, but they're still good for a lot of things around.
Ühe veel lõigata niimoodi, et ta vastu ei lähe.
Ja teistpidi.
Isegi töötab. Ma mõtlesin, et nüüd hakkab juppe lendama. Aga...
Päris okei.
Top tangent.
Pretty good.